You don't want Tyler, your upper singing, huh? You want your father to see you? See light, come on, man. You're supposed to call me. What's the matter with you? Huh? You don't like me no more? You tell Mark you're here, but you don't call your dad. All right. Give your dad a call, bye.
I don't want to be bitter. Yeah, I don't want to be bitter. I don't wanna be bitter. So take it all away.
Anybody know the feeling of rejection? Yeah. Feels like you was kicked in your midsection. Yeah. When you feel like you simply just lost your best friend. Everybody play the game of love, you ride the bench and you start thinking she's chilling with other men. And you getting jealous, start beefing and harboring harsh resentment. I'm asking Jesus to keep me from being bitter. Go scheming on Twitter, get mad and posting on my statuses. Bitterness can make a heart numb, but hope is like a star. You don't see it shine bright until the dark comes. So don't just scoop the dust, remove the rug. If I got unforgiveness in my heart, then there really ain't no room for love. Plus it's stupid cause I've been so forgiven that if I hold a grudge, I don't show he's risen. But I know my sins removed since Jesus came, with no reason to forgive me, but he did, so I do the same. Sometimes things just happen in life that don't make any sense, but bitterness is a choice.
I don't want to be
gotta tread softly, don't wanna be a hypocrite. Plus I got some bitterness I wanna get up off me. Where should I start? Well, I feel like I'd be sort of frontin' to say when my father calls that I don't hit ignore buttons. It's probably cause we never kicked it at a younger age. I know when he's calling, but I don't got his number saved. I keep dodging him, but I'm just being honest. All he wanna do is talk football and how I should play in college. Get bitter, kinda cold like the winter. It's so hard for me to forgive, then I remember that I'm a sinner. If Jesus forgave me and washed away my sins when I didn't deserve it, then I could forgive him. There's power in such amazing love, like when Jesus forgave the ones that pinned him up on that cross as he was hanging from it. Holy Spirit, teach me to be just like the Son. Remove the roots of bitterness, don't stop until your work is done. Yeah. God, I don't wanna be bitter. Teach me to forgive. Let me see my own sin.
I don't wanna be bitter. I don't wanna be
bitter.
I don't wanna be
bitter.
I don't wanna be
bitter.
So take it all away.
Bitter.